Good morning, Potter Braves. I'm Ashley.
And I'm Miriam.
Here's the campus news for Friday, February 10th.
If you plan on attending Fallbrook High School next year, then you should probably consider attending the Fallbrook High School Program Showcase. This event is specifically designed to introduce incoming ninth graders to Fallbrook High School and its programs prior to course selection this spring. This event will be held on Saturday, February 11th, between 8 a.m. and 12 at the Fallbrook High School. Flyers have been created, which contain a link for registration. Bus transportation will be provided at Potter and Velasitos. If you have any questions, please reach out to the high school for more information.
Now please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
You may be seated.
We have a second club rush coming soon. It will be Friday, March 3rd, during both lunches in the quad. Any students interested in starting a club may pick up a club constitution in the counseling office. Students who already have clubs should get ready to showcase what each of you do. Ms. Sanchez will be reaching out to the club officers soon.
Our Potter Braves 7th and 8th grade basketball teams are in playoffs, and we have a home game on Valentine's Day. The JV team starts at 4:30 and the varsity team starts at 5:30. If you see the boys around, wish them good luck.
The girls hockey team also went against Vista Magnet last week too. Please congratulate the players when you see them on campus. Now an update from the music department.
Hey Potter Braves, do you want popcorn?
Yes.
Music club students are now hosting a fundraiser for the music department. Get your popcorn now with 20 different flavors and 2 different sizes to choose from. We are hosting this fundraiser from February 1st to February 17th. Thank you.
Thanks. Have you purchased your yearbook? If not, what are you waiting for? You can pre-order your yearbook at justins.com. Yearbooks are $45, and last year we sold out. So if you want a yearbook, make sure you pre-order before the deadline of Friday, February 24th. After that date, we can't guarantee that you will be able to purchase one since they do sell out fast. Now, an update from your ASB.
Hey, Pod Braves!
As you know, Valentine's Day is coming up soon, and ASB is going to be selling candy grams. The grams will be sold from February 6th to February 13th.
The price will be $1 per gram.
And please note that we will only accept school puppy notes.
Now, back to the anchors!
Thanks, guys. Next week is Valentine's Spirit Week. Here's some information about the Spirit Days.
It's Valentine's Day!
On Monday, it is Ruler of Hearts Day. Make sure to wear anything with hearts on it.
On Tuesday, it's Valentine's Day, so make sure to wear pink, red, and white.
On Wednesday, it's Crazy Love for Socks, so wear your craziest socks, guys.
Thursday is Love for Sports Day, so wear your favorite team jersey.
Friday is Pajama and Stuffed Animal Day. Wear pajamas and bring a stuffed animal.
Thanks, guys. Remember, no gum on our campus, no food on the field, no groups larger than 5 on the quad. Bring your ID every day and charge your Chromebook every night.
Well, why can't you keep pimples in prison? They keep breaking out. So until next time,
stay classy, Potter Braves.
This event will be held on Saturday.